let Shepard get the ball back. He can make that three with that quick trigger.
But he's got Watson a little disadvantage in terms of speed and being clever.
Kentucky's got choices at the end. The Reeves can go and make plays. Shepard can go and make plays. Since Watson's making plays, the run continue to go to him or DK.
Bart backs it up. Broncos coach. We got the hands in there. Just move the legs.
Shepard picks up the foul. Rams, you dug this one up last night.
Late.
Very late.
Yeah. It was a little blurry when I was doing it, I'm sure. But this is how important this game is in a sense, and they don't want to think about it because a lot of games to play. I guess they got San Francisco that now would be considered a fun one if they want to push the target.
Even though they're not playing San Francisco on campus, they're playing them. And the Warriors home, right. That's still going to be a quad one opportunity for them. But look how dominant they were.
That's unbelievable.
They're making free throws, and that counts in these tight games.
Yeah, kid. 3 minutes in regulation, 3-point game. Gonzaga in front on the road.
The horns look in a roll.
Reeves and Shepard, the ones that got to take the shots here. Reeves and Shepard.
That's a big disadvantage here. And it's not a good match at all.
Shepard's got 19 points all in this half.
Wow, unbelievable. Five rebounds and 3 assists.
To quote the great North Jersey philosopher, he's a keeper.
But Denver's got a matchup, but they get it where they want it easily. Again, forceful.
What execution, that high low plane. Two forwards aren't that good at passing. They're playing through the holes.
23-3.
Kentucky's going to play through the guards. They're going to play through Shepard and Reeves.
He's a better match now, at least with him. They have Watson on him on a switch before. Again now, he's going to take him.
Hello. How you doing?
Did you order your dinner, right?
Yes, huh?
Okay, great.
Oh, they got all three throws.
seconds ago.
Now, what I would do with Shepard, I would take the other guard to bring the ball up. He would guard the opposite guard. And if they give him, for example, think about it.
I think that's a good point, because I think that's what Shepard will do. I think Shepard naturally will do that. Shepard is going to be looking for any opportunity to jump the play.
Exactly. You know, the arrow's going to be on that part. I would make sure that part hits the ball and brings it up.
And they get into it. And Kentucky's got to bring him down. And he's hurt. Edwards limping into the front court.
He's from North Philly. He'll be fine. He'll finish this strong.
Devard on the dribble.
I like Hickman and Piero.
I like those side balls.
And I like right here. Hickman, behind the shoot. He's got to go. Runs over. Got a foul. A jump ball. Oh, that's a nice defense by Edwards. And it's Kentucky ball.
Good call, Ness. Edwards was outstanding here defensively. Saw him, got his hand right on top of it.
Yep. Kentucky takes a timeout, each team with one left.
My name's I would not let Shepard have the ball. He's the guy that's going to make the play, whether it's a ball screen or just
right, thank you.
Straight on.
Take
the
care now.
That's all
okay.
Back.
Okay. Go UK. It's going to be a tough one. But it's close, and that's the way I like it.
Look at the lob, and look at the oh, that's stolen away by Greg. Oh, goodness, a set play. That's when you've got to read.
Oh, boy. There's a break there for us. Some you win, some you lose. They all played their hearts out, did the best they could. There'll be another day. UK, 1970. John Stephenson here.
Basketball presented by Progressive Insurance right after these messages. So long from Lexington.